Hey everybody, I am the Creative Lady and today is my video about the magic hour. You guys have heard me talk about the magic hour in other videos, so I figured I would do like a little short video to show you guys what I'm talking about with the magic hour or the golden hour. And I have a couple ways to share with you how to find the golden hour. So if you're interested, stay tuned. I will show you guys footage of how harsh the sunlight is in my backyard in the middle of the day, or even at as late as 5:30 p.m. It's still a harsh sunlight beaming on the back. I think the house probably faces a southern sky, and so it is roasting back here with the brick against the wall and the sun sitting high in the sky. It is often just hot back here. It's like you're in an oven. Here's an example of how high and hot the sun is in my backyard. You can see that the brightness of the sun is creating some hot spots in my camera. Also, filming in the sun makes you squint, which is not a good look, even though you're evenly lit, but it is very, very hot. But during the golden hour, I can come out and get evenly lit, whether it's in the morning during the golden hour or in the afternoon. And I'm going to insert a clip here where you can see where the shadow and the sunlight meet. And you can see how harsh it is on one side and how the shadow is soft on the other side, where it is just beginning to move from the harshness of the day to where the sun is about to slide down and set. There's more than one way to find the golden hour of your time zone, but I'm going to show you a couple ways. One, I'm going to insert a link down below to a website where you can enter in your geographic location, and then it will tell you exactly what time the golden hour will appear at your particular time zone. Or you can download an app from iTunes and it will let you know an hour ahead of time exactly when the golden hour is approaching, so that you can get yourself ready. Well, you guys will get out and do a little filming or a little shooting in the golden hour, and if you do, let me know. If you have any questions, I'll do my best to answer what I know about the golden hour. So yeah, that is it. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Now here's some outtakes. This bush back here, and now it has been biting my hair. So I've been picking out things out of my hair as I stand next to the bush to do my video.
This tree
back here is biting my hair, so I'm trying not to stand too close to the bush, but it is definitely, look, it has been eating in my hair, okay? So I'm going to try to pick out. Anyway, so I guess I was standing too close to the bush, but